Yo, yo, yo. Space game. Don't know what it's about. Being in space, I guess. Let's go. Jason? Or like Jorfson. The bathtub. Finally got command of my own ship. So little. Oh, do you kite station marked on my HUD? Probably the slightly glowing one. Press F8 to send feedback to the developer. That's nice. Direct feedback. These buttons. Got all kinds of minerals. Oh, there's the map. Oh. Big old galaxy. That's just the menu. Other buttons. Oh, giant glowing rift. Oh yeah. No, it's pulling us. The space bacteria. Here? Shooting? I'm gone? Oh, free stuff? In a different galaxy? Big old cloud over there. Oh, look at this guy. I am Jorfson. Why shouldn't? One titanium. Oh, those boxes are just like lens flare? Alright, gotcha. Bathtub is a small ship, but me and my crew are squeaky clean. Won't lose resources. Turret. Engine? Stick it up there? Reactor? Alright, I'm ready. Oh, auto thrust. Any other cool buttons? Research lab. Am I moving on the map screen? Oh, yeah. I turn and stuff? Ah, yeah. Here I come. Maximum thrusters. Just a sphere of titanium? Sure. only slightly on fire. What are these? Do I have missiles or something? Oh wait, are those people? Is that a people icon? Probably shouldn't use people as missiles. I'm back. Turbo thrusters? Sounds good. Another turret on here? Maybe up here? Oh yeah, dude. I'll fly my ship into some black hole thing. Hey, what's up, Stones? This guy's gonna shoot me? Hey, Jevin. Yo, let's force our way in. Minus one crew? But it was worth it for 34 Cobalt 60. What up, LCC, mid-boss? Star's throwing out curveballs? Can I just fly into the star? Man, that's a hot spaceship. Another black hole thing? Is this one too? No, this is planet. A giant O class. I was about to question if we could land on a gas planet. Going towards the space gas. Yeah, we'll take some of that. Dang. Sonar? Lost? They don't always drop things, eh? Can't survey with hostiles, man. No, I built this ship. This is a classic chore of construction. Who else do you know who would build a ship like this? Out of energy. Right, they blew up. The Bopit ship returns. Hey, what's up, Anwa? Yo, class R planet. Pirate face. approach with caution. Do I have to, like, save in this game? Who knows? Yo, is this Waterworld? Yo, story. Oh boy, it's a long story. Feel like I should go back, turn some of his research in. Well, there's a lot of friction in space. Oh, auto thrust? Yeah. It's already on. Don't even worry about it. I'm back. We could use more crew. Oh yeah. Proof turbo? Or efficiency? Why is this one all question mark? Oh jeez, oh there's a lot of things. I didn't think there was this many things. Pretty sure I just want to go faster. And use railgun accelerators. Oh, another turret. Looks good. All up here, eh? What's going on here? Classic minimalism. I hope one day we evolve as a species to make space art. Yo, get on the bathtub. Yo, 50 gold. A most difficult race. They have a base. If a third party were to destroy the base, I'm gonna run into him. Oh, that's a lot of titanium. Titanium's not even on the screen, is it? The final frontier. These are the voyages of the bathtub. Oh man, that railgun firepower. Thought I saw another dude. Scared him off, I guess. There he is. Energy. Can't just go blasting around the galaxy at full speed if I have to fight stuff. Another R planet. You gotta leave the art intact. I'm a fan of art. Bam, 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 bam. The sun wants to fight. That guy was beefy. Launching missiles at me. Evasive maneuver, pattern Delta S. Longer range weapons. We gotta upgrade. What kind of research points do I have? 70? That's no good. Did I blow them all up? There's another one. So dead. Just make him dead. Alright, we're just a little bit on fire. Again. Just ram into them? Who knows? There's another guy coming. It's worth a shot. Unless it's a little guy. Oh no, it's a little guy. Just one more though. Another little guy. Oh. Alien traitor. We have 18 platinum. Things for things. Ooh. I don't know what I want. I don't know what's good for anything. Alright, we're going for the launch shot. Here we go. Oh yeah! Kinda hurt a bit. Seemed effective though. Oh, send the team into the tunnel. Keep searching the tunnel. What, no one died? It gave us some good people this time. Slamming, dude. Hey, Pinchy. What do you just generate health, right? No problem. Good to keep going. How space fires work? I think they call them suns? Stars? Like little thrusters on the side of the boomerang. But there's nothing when you turn the other way. Have like more armor in the back or something? Got any research for a while. Am I like burning platinum or something? Seem to be like not getting as much as it tells me. Or am I using it to upgrade to heal my hull? Is my hull platinum? Or is it for energy? Or something? I don't know. Are we using like catalytic converters? Maybe I'm crazy. How far away does this guy have to be? There he goes. Open the eye. Energy reading elsewhere in the system. Phasard? Oh, space art. Ah, space art. Map zooms out so far every time. We could use more crew. Aw, yeah. You always gotta ask about the station's morale. Now we got lots of titanium. I think I was mixing up titanium and platinum for some reason. Platinum was what I was trading with that guy. Titanium is the one that's not on this screen for some reason. Or on any screen, anywhere? What do we want? I think we need another reactor. Another engine. Another turret? Dude, it's right there, it's right where. Oh, that doesn't count. Dude, it's like only knowing how much money you have. If you go to the bank in person, you use the mobile app and it doesn't tell you. Oh no, I guess I'm gonna go here. Get some advanced life support. Way mission's still pretty dangerous. Like the sound of that. Our ship's looking fine, though. Mighty fine. Let's see if I can just hang out in this purple clad. Yeah, there's something going on out there. Maybe this is where all the cool kids are. It's got like twin stars. Gotta be something hot on this planet. Rip. Oh, research points. Oh, very interesting, yes. Fly through the superstar? Nice. Should maybe upgrade sensor distance or something? achievement unlocked, the hidden lab. I'm all about that green ice core. Minus one crew, yeah. Liquefied. Aw, two more, what? Wow. Minus three? It's minus three total, right? Rip. I'm gonna go back for that other thing though, right? No? Dang. Well, we're deep now. Maybe there's something else out here. Or maybe we just watch this triangle move through space for a very long time. That's a good question. Where are we going? No, we definitely lost like six people, not just three total. Part of the music where the grass comes in kind of reminds me of Morrowind. Just walking around, exploring, nothing's going on. Yeah, so this looks like it was a waste of time. If you don't see anything on the map, then forget about it. Something way out there. I saw that. I don't want to discuss anything. Why don't you get away so I can use this cool space art? For the bomb and run. They like that planet. They're like a bunch of flies on some poo. That looks significant. And wait for some armor before I go back in there. Okay, later. Neutronium. I don't know if the number of people we have actually matters. Like, if more people do repairs faster or something. You gotta go into the chamber. Hey, what's up, twin? Hope you had fun at UD. Yeah, Myth's on his way back. I'm sure he'll share some stories. Well, that big round thing I passed must have been their base, their main base. That guy wanted me to blow up. Yeah, this. Yeah, just some kind of space exploration thing. Still in beta, as you can see on the bottom left. You had to build your own spaceship, so that's why it looks so jank. I mean, it's not functional, like, you just put everything on one side, it doesn't matter at all. Shooting going on over here or something. Not sure why. Maybe we're smack dab in the middle of a space war. no new dialogue for this guy, even though he's mostly on fire. Yeah, custom design. So how do you guys pick the games for UD anyways? Is it like a community thing? I think I'm all about high explosives. That's me. Another gas cloud thing out there. Oh, we're going way over here. Alright, let me go back to this last system. It's good that there's a discussion, though. I feel like the NES Big 20 could use some more of that. There's always some questionable games on there. Here's the big boy. Shooting me a lot. Shooting him a lot though. No, he's shooting me too much. Da big boy. I just wait for some health. I don't think the enemy gets health. go check out this orange soda down here. Nothing. Research seems to be really hard to find. Here we go. Kaboom. Well, have you seen Star Trek Voyager? It's pretty much what's going on. We're like in a... went in some kind of space rift and we don't know where we are. So we're just exploring, trying to get home. Can't wait for the ending. I don't even know if this game's like complete or not. How beta it is. Dude, I remember watching Voyager, and I thought that one alien girl Kes they had was kind of hot. And then there's this one episode where she just eats a bunch of bugs. Oh my god. Straight up devouring beetles. Spiders and oh man. To be fair, these guys attacked me first. It's not my fault. I swear. Maybe I hail him now. Our hail was ignored. Yeah, it ignored me too. Massive pylon. Gotta investigate the pylon. Oh man. The high lab. Research, heck yeah. That was a lot of research too. Maybe the data archives? More research? Oh yeah. Tower's vibrating noticeably. Maybe some main generator? Could collapse very soon. I don't know, we could investigate everything. The engineer believes it could collapse very soon, though. I don't think I'm interested in those last two things. All right, moving forward. Is that guy here? That guy I can tell. Tell him I did his bidding. Maybe the next place. Missed it. obvious. Not even like a thanks. Open the eye. There's the eye. No black hole to the next place, huh? Oh. Oh, but there is. But first we go home. Boy, even this takes a while. More crew? 7 crew, heck yeah. Looks like they just top off your crew to 15 every time. Missiles. I think I just want to keep going with this plasma stuff. what do we need? Another reactor? Another turret? Sure. Seems good. Let's go down here. Can't go down there? I'm not actually in this menu. Here we go. Who's this guy? Please exit the craft immediately. Let me just hop off into space. Gonna shoot me now, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, Jesus. He's shooting me real good. Maybe it's better on this side. Pretty spooky over here. I don't know what happens if you die. It does seem to be auto-saving a lot though, so I think we'd be fine. Oh, we're going this way. Oh no. But we're going past that? Someplace new? Alright, that's bright. Research points confirmed. It's bright. Oh no, there's another guy. Maybe I should have got some missiles. Sure does. Maybe we can outmaneuver him. Maybe not really. I don't know. It's like real life, man. Space is boring. Most planets don't have things on them. Seem harmless. Well, no more questions about that. Boomeranging around. Older buildings look better, right? Oh yeah, research points. The new buildings? Disassemble? Disassemble. Disassemble, we lost a guy. Disassemble. Disassemble, we're losing guys. Disassemble though. We're losing lots of guys. Alright, I'm gone. Guess we'll go this way. Some kind of big rotating pulsar thing. Okay. Well, that's what Dian's like, I guess. I don't know, I flew right through suns before. Figured that could be fine. I have this habit of calling them suns instead of stars. Oh, we're losing crew like crazy this time. No good. I was right through that planet, eh? Quick, launch the survey. Five research points. Hoo-hoo. Hundred and 50 research points. Let's get researching. I think I should definitely get some armor going of some kind. They have weak points. More crew. There's infinite crew. Put armor on, I do. Blue, 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 blue. Let's test out the missiles. Looking formidable. I don't have any missiles. Oh, I have a missile. How do I missile? Maybe I can't test it out unless it has a lock. I believe in the missiles. They're gonna do work. What do I actually need for resources? What's actually important to have? The neutronium? They all use like different stuff. I'm hoping launch missile is just right click. Nowhere else to really go, is there? Go in here? spaced fire. Oh yeah. We're missing him pretty good. God. It's that big purple. Nanobot repair swarm? Yo. We're all repaired. I thought there was one of these planets I didn't explore. Maybe it was in the next system. Nice looking place. Send someone through? Minus one crew. RIP. Oh, resurvey the planet? This time, though. Ah. Oh, but this next guy, he'll definitely do it. Ah. go shoot some more guys, I guess. Shooting missiles like straight through him. I just stay really far away. Base game. What up, Fed? Look at this intense space combat. Oh, he's turning around. Yeah, damage numbers would make this better. Well, being able to see make this better too. Big guy must have some kind of technology drop or something. I really only need one missile launcher. Unless more of them generate missiles faster. It's not a stat, is it? No. Look at this guy. Outmaneuvered. Actually, he could probably kill me if he wanted to. A little bit worried about it. Got him. I don't think he had anything cool on him. Research points. Thank you for playing the beta. At this point, you've played through most of the game's content. Well, I guess that's it. GG. Astroneer? Dude, right now, you wanna go? Space God not yet implemented. They better have a Space God. Should I send him some feedback? Do we have any feedback? It was okay. I don't know. Oh, sounds good, Fed. Just let me know when you're done. Can I just blow up my own spaceship? Hub? Aw, oh, Warp Hopper. Man, we could use some more crew. Maybe like some engines? That end of mission thing didn't give me any titanium. Got a bunch of gold, I don't know why. Like the only thing you trade is titanium. Or no, platinum. I don't know, whatever. Oh, here's the Warp Hopper. Do I have to put that on? No. What else is there? Missile stuff? Laser stuff? Energy stuff? Not losing people stuff? Oh, I didn't even realize it starts out like this. Because it just came with an engine attached. Oh yeah, here we go. Some ship handling. Have to have a surveyor module? Wow. Oh, we're going nice and fast now. It's really hard to tell what direction I'm facing. Because all the engines are like diagonal. I'm like a sword just chopping through space. Oh, the sword's really hard to aim, though. Just want to chop. Oh, that was a good chop. Jordanian? Take it with me. Let's push it into the sun. Oh, there goes me. How far can we jump? 500? Alright, well, guess I'm done with this game. bad. A little basic. Needs more content. Eh, I guess I'm done streaming too. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time. Later.